So that's today's tinkering done for the minute. I'm due to go over the church now. But I've got the second hub motor on. It's weird how these are not exact sort of matches. On this side I had to put a spacer block of aluminium. On this side I just had to use a few washers. So there's a few millimetres difference between the two sides. Anyway, I digress. Got speed controllers on, £4 each off eBay, purely because I complained that there was one extra wire than what was advertised on the picture. So that's that. The four batteries are fit in there, get strapped on. I'm waiting for an electronic brake and a thumb throttle to arrive. And that's basically finished off. We can see if this mad idea works with turning the wheels. If it does, we'll time it on the GPS thing, see how fast it goes. If it don't go fast enough, crazy idea, I could put a second one under there onto this wheel. She'd have two hubs on each wheel. That'd be a right crazy idea, wouldn't it? Anyway, I digress again. I've then got to decide, do I leave the front as is, even though the steering's a bit twitchy because it's had a whack in the front, you can see on that suspension there, or do I cut that in half and weld the front of that onto the front of that, chop them front wheels off, turn it into a trike, put that back wheel onto the front, so we've got a 500 watt hub motor on it. I just have to reconfigure the forks, but I could then have it working on the throttle for the front wheel, the thumb throttle for the rear wheels. Mad idea or what? Anyway, the pub's calling.